Before we start this video, I just want to apologize for Dinah Jane fans. In this video, we focus more on the other artists, Marc and Bassy, because we're kind of are more interested in Marc and Bassy, and we didn't know that Dinah Jane was from Fifth Harmony. Throughout the whole thing, when I was listening to this song with Sam, I was thinking to myself, like, this name is really familiar. I've heard this name before, but it never occurred to me that she was from Fifth Harmony, and this was a pretty much a big deal for her, you know, to come up with her new single. You know, she's going solo now. Now, when Fifth Harmony is not there anymore, unfortunately, as a group, so. Just want to apologize for Dinah Jane's fans and Fifth Harmony fans. Well, next time Dinah Jane comes up with a song, I will definitely react to it, and we will be much more respectful toward her name. We didn't disrespect her by any means on this video, but just saying that we didn't give enough attention, in my opinion. But continue watching this reaction and enjoy.
Hello everyone. Bob is in the. Oh, Bob is not in the house actually. Bob is in the car. I want to actually give you a floor to speak about because Marc and Bassy, like, you're a fan of Marc and Bassy.
So the song we're reacting to first is Dinah Jane's first single
ever, right?
Ever. I mean, I don't know her previous, but on streaming platforms at least. Mm-hmm. It's called Bottled Up, and it's featuring Ty Dolla $ign and Marc and Bassy. The reason I know about the song is because Marc and Bassy's been fucking hyping it up to shit on his social medias and stuff. So, I mean, I don't know anything about Dinah Jane, personally. Mm-hmm. Ty Dolla $ign's a fucking miracle of the world. You know, he never does anything wrong. Like, all his songs are beautiful. And Marc and Bassy, I mean, he's probably one of my top five artists. Like, R&B, soul, like, and his album's coming out soon, and he's just featuring on everything right now. Almost every week he's dropping a song with mm-hmm. someone else. Mm-hmm. I mean, and it's not artists that you would know.
Yeah.
So he's getting bigger. He's not huge yet. Mm-hmm. But I mean, you probably know You and Me, and I mean, probably know You and Me and fucking Some Kind of Drug.
The Plot Twist, maybe?
And Plot Twist, maybe Plot Twist.
With Kyle.
I mean, the other ones are featured with G-Eazy. But pretty much, it's Marc and Bassy, and I don't think there's very rarely a time when I don't like a song when Marc and Bassy is on it. So hopefully this dropped today, and hopefully this is not an exception to that.
Yeah.
So let's fucking
listen to it.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a party song. Baby, I got you. I'm a bad chick, I need a bad boy. Okay, I like this actually.
Marc and Bassy, yeah. Very nice.
Got that silky smooth Ty Dolla $ign.
Yeah. So far for me it's working.
Yeah.
I like the song.
Song will be famous enough, I will for sure put this on my DJ sets and stuff, because it's a really nice song to put like on the clubs,
you
know, just like people will feel themselves. And I like Dinah's voice.
I think it's
Dinah's voice. And of course Ty Dolla and Marc and Bassy is usually good.
Alright, how do you feel? Right,
well, personally, not my favorite thing. Mm-hmm. Marc and Bassy didn't even have a verse.
That's true.
Ty Dolla $ign was good, but I mean, it's not a bad song. I mean, I have nothing against it, but it's just very radio-friendly.
Yeah.
Like, it's a good song, but I wouldn't personally add it to my playlist. But, I mean, I wouldn't be like, turn it off! I'd be like, hey, it's Marc and Bassy, but don't play it twice. Play it one time.
Okay, well, since, well, maybe because like it's so radio friendly and you don't like radio friendly.
Yeah, that's
songs,
literally the reason.
And I'm okay with that, you know, like maybe that's why I kind of like it more. But well, for me, it's not like a blown away track, but I can see myself, you know, like using this song somewhere I need to use it. You know, for example, like maybe with friends, like I wanna, you know. Like maybe with a girl, you know, at least like you put it on, like you're having a good time with her, like
yeah.
I don't know, like something like that, you know, like it's not a bad song at all. It's pleasing to the ears and it can be useful.
Yeah.
Let's put it that way. For me, like I will not be listening to it that much, but I'll give it a couple more listens for sure. We'll
yeah.
see how it goes. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. My rating is for now is 6 out of 10.
Out of 10, I'll give it a 5.
Okay. Yeah, well, that was our reaction, and don't be upset, Marky Bassy fans. Like,
I'm sorry, man. I'm one of them too.
Yeah, like, it's just the reality. Like, we're just giving the
hopefully,
opinion.
Yeah. Hopefully,
yeah.
It gives Dinah Jane whatever. I don't know. I mean, I don't know if she has mixtapes or something, but
yeah.
from before. But if this is her first single, it's a good first single. So
yeah,
hopefully,
yeah.
she can go somewhere from here.
Yeah. Well. Yeah, hit the like button if you like this video, subscribe to this channel, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.
Peace.